A man is behind bars tonight after police say he sexually assaulted a puppy. 24-year-old Chavance Smith was taken into custody around 1 a.m. Saturday. Police say a witness claims they saw Smith sexually assault an 8-month-old female pit bull mix. Investigators say a veterinarian found the animal suffered injuries that were consistent with the allegations.